Ah, shoot, it came off. What's up, guys? It's your girl Kinsley, and I am back with another video. You already know. Don't play. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing y'all how I do my individual lashes at home for the low. Okay? Since we on this quarantine, y'all already know lots of places are closed, so it's like y'all can't be going out doing stuff, getting y'all little stuff done. So I'm just show y'all how I do my stuff, my little lashes, because I know some lash places are closed, so you probably can't go out and get your lashes done. So since you can't go get your lashes done, just do them at home for the low. So I'm gonna just show y'all how I do them. We finna get right into the video. Yeah. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like and subscribe. Like, if you're not subscribed to my channel, then what you even watching for at this point? Because we're on the road to 200. So, yeah. I know y'all probably like, girl, that's not even a lot. But that's a lot to me because I'm still at 100 and something. So, yeah, we finna get right into the video. Okay, so what you're going to need is Kiss. I mean, you don't gotta use these, but I just picked these up. The Kiss 4-pack premium individual lashes, and it's 280 in here. So you can get these, or you can get another kind. It don't really matter, but I got these for $10. So it don't matter which one you get. And these are the knotless ones. So like, if you don't want knots on them, then if you wanna make them look more natural, then you can get them. And you'll need some tweezers. I got these off AliExpress for like, $1. I know y'all probably like, girl, why you order tweezers off AliExpress? But I was already on there ordering other stuff, so I just went ahead and got me some tweezers because I didn't have none. So yeah. And the next thing you're gonna need is some glue for your lashes. I use I never used this glue before because when I put strips on, I use hair glue. But I don't recommend you use hair glue to put on individual lashes because you can see like on the lash when you apply it. So I highly don't recommend you use that because last time when I did my lashes, this is the second time of me doing my individuals. So I wouldn't recommend using hair glue because it shows the black hair glue when you put them on. So I would recommend using clear glue when you put it on individuals. Like strips, it really don't matter because you can't see that on a strip because it's already like a line. So you can't really see that on a strip. But when you're using individuals, you can tell that it's glue on your eyes. So if you want to look more natural, then I advise you use clear glue. But I never used this glue before. I had picked this up when I had went to the beauty supply store before, but I thought you could use this for like strips, but you can't use this for no strips. Like you gotta use this for individuals. So this will be my first time using this glue, so I don't know if it's gonna work, but we just gonna see. Because if not, this video is gonna be a whole fail because this is not even right. But we just finna see, because like I said, I never used this glue before, so I don't know how it's gonna react. I need something to put this glue on though. So yeah. I'm not. Okay, so I got the thing open. It looks like this. And you just pluck it off with the thing. So yeah. So I'm gonna pour the glue on this little palette thing so I can easily just apply the thing. Apply the lash. So I'm gonna put it on this little, yeah. So I'm gonna put it on the top of my lash because I think you're supposed to put it under it, but I'm not finna go through all that. And like on the back of the thing, the girl was putting it on her top lash, so that's what I'm finna do to mine. I'm not finna put them under because I'm scared. Because I don't know what I'm doing for real. I'm not about to put that on my bottom and blind myself. What I look like? What do I look like doing it? That joint don't fill out. So here the lash. Hopefully I don't drop it because I'm known for doing it. Oh shoot, I'm finna drop it while I'm talking. Okay. So here we go. I'm finna go ahead and apply. I'm scared, y'all. I ain't put these on in a long time. Ooh. can't get it. It's been a while since I done did this, y'all, so. Cause I cannot get it to go on. Okay, let me see if I can do it this way. Cause honey. Okay. Okay. Do y'all see it? Hey, I got one. There we go, y'all. I got one on there. Period. It took me a little while, but I got it. Okay, so now I'm about to do another one. Y'all, I gotta be so careful because I got bad nerves. Like, my hand just be shaking. Like, look. Of course, you don't want to do it while I'm on camera, but. Y'all, I'm scared because this will burn, like, and yeah, I'm just using my eyeshadow palette mirror to see closer. Okay. Did I get it? Ooh, inches. Y'all don't mind my eyes. I have eczema. That's why my eyes look like there are dark circles around them because I have eczema. So just don't mind that. Ooh, length. Don't play. Yes, honey. Coming along. But yeah, y'all can get longer ones. I thought these were long, but yeah. I think these are the same length. Cause like, some of them come in a pack where it's like some of them long, some of them not. But I think these the same length. Cause these not really giving me no volume. I mean, they might once I get them all on there, but we just gonna see. Cause honey, coming along well, thank you. Like I said, it's been a while since I done did this, so I'm a little scared. And the last time I did them, it was with, hair glue. So this glue was kind of like skeptical because I never used this glue before, so I don't know how it reacts, but it's working good. Yeah, working good, not coming off. Yep. Oh snap. Woo, coming off. Hold on, we having difficulties. Wait a second now. Woo. Oh, snap. I don't know if I'm gonna. What the? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it on like that. We about to see. Nope. Y'all, this really easy. Like, if you really, like, you got to be able to, like, have a closer view. Like, so if you got a little small mirror, if you got, like, a mirror with, like, if you got an eyeshadow palette with a mirror on it, I advise you use it when you, putting these on. Instead of, like, trying to look in a big mirror while doing it, because that'll take longer. But if you got, like, a small mirror, it's easier because you can see closer up. But, or if you just got, like, a little pocket mirror, like a purse, a mirror that you keep in your purse. You can use that as well. But I'm just using my eyeshadow palette mirror because I don't have a small mirror. So. Ooh, honey. Nope. That one's not coming. That one's on the side. Y'all, this one is not trying to cooperate. It's trying to be extra, like, stop. Okay, I'm just doing another one because that one not trying to do it. Why that glue on there like that? See, mm-mm. See, you know, because what? Did that one go on there? Mm-hmm. Yep, it did. I might need some more glue because this one's drying. Drying up. Yup. Do y'all see a difference? Do y'all? Because I don't know. Let me know in the comments if y'all see a difference because I don't. Yeah, this is so easy, like, well, to me it is. If you've never done it before, then it might be harder because you never done it, but to me it's easy. But this is only my second time doing it myself, but it's still easy. Oh, don't go coming off on me now. Don't you do that. Ah, shoot, it came off. Okay, we're gonna see. Oh. What y'all see? I wish they was longer. See, my strip lashes be longer than me. I'm mad. I don't like it. Mom, stop playing with me right now. Y'all, I really can't. Ooh, a little length. I know, but I really need them longer. Like, cause I'm so used to my strips being longer. That is like when I put these on, they like, honey. Grip firmly. Yep. I make sure I got them on, like, period. I really wanted these longer. So they can look like the ones that you do at the, what you call the place? The last place, but these. These okay, I guess. She gonna be good. She gonna do the most. This do not take long at all. Like, it does not take long. Like, how y'all be getting them done at the little lash place? They do not take this long at all. Because it's like, they're not like the ones they do at the place. They much like, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do one up close so y'all can see what I'm doing. This junk keep getting stuck in my hand.
Okay, I'm gonna just show y'all. I'm gonna just see if I can show y'all.
Well, let me just get the mirror, cuz I'm
not trying to poke my eye out, trying to show y'all this. So yeah, so you basically just take the lash and you just applying it on top, not on top of your lash, but like where your eyelashes go, just on top of your eyelashes.
Why every time I try to do something on camera, they don't want to do it? Okay, I got it. I think. Y'all see it? Period. Just make sure when you're doing this, be extra careful. Do not press down too hard. You might poke your eye. Don't do too much when you're doing this, because it's fast. These tweezers ain't no joke, man. These junk will poke your eye. Dang, bro, the junk keep dropping. Okay, this is something to do while you're sitting at home. You want to get all cute, dolled up? You can do this. Specs, because it's not hard. Just make sure you got the right glue. But like I said, I would not recommend using hair glue because it's going to show on your lashes. This glue is not invisible, so what the? I recommend the glue that I'm using. But I threw the box away that I had it in, so just get like clear glue. Like, it don't matter. Like, I don't know. I really don't remember. This is called Ardell Lash Tight Adhesive, whatever. And it looked like this. But it came in a box, but I don't remember what the box looked like. I'm gonna try to look it up and post the picture, but I don't know. I'm gonna do white. Send that home. If you wanna get cute, do something to take your mind off being bored, then this is what you can do. Stop you from being bored and stop you from looking ugly. Say no. I'm not saying y'all ugly, I'm just saying it's something to do if you want to feel cute about yourself, like you want to feel like, you know, cute. You can do this. Something to the middle to make them look, you know, full.
I can, because it don't love to come off.
And yeah, I would get knotless, y'all, because this one make them look more natural when they not, when they don't got their little knots. So look for the one that say knotless if you want them to be natural. Let it look natural and stuff. Look for the one that say knotless on it. Because I think the last time I got the one that wasn't knotless. And then on top of that, I had used hair glue. So it was looking like, they didn't look bad, but it just looked like you could tell I had hair glue on them. Good. Yeah. And if you want them more long, then you just gonna have to find the one that has longer lashes in them. But me, I just picked one, some up. I ain't even look for the length of them. But yeah, this is like, this is something easy to do for under $20, because the individuals was only $10. And then the glue was like $5, I think. And then the little tweezers. You know, tweezers ain't nothing but a dollar at least. I think my glue was $5. I don't know. I think the glue was like $3. I don't know how much it was for real. But all I know is you're not going to spend $20 on this. So this is something you want to do at home while we sitting here. You know, you can do it because it's not hard. It's easy to do if you got the patience to do this. Because, I mean, it really don't take long. But, you know.
This is what it's looking like so far.
I'm gonna go ahead and do the other side because I think this one is fine. I might add some more when I'm done with the other side, but nah, I'm gonna add one more on this side. And they don't hurt, y'all. Like, you cannot feel them. Like, they not gonna irritate you. Well, if you're not used to wearing lashes, then they might, because, well, these not irritating to me, but like I said, if you're not used to wearing lashes, they might irritate you, but they don't irritate me because I'm used to wearing them,
bruh. I think because I got this glue on my hand, every time I touch my lashes, one of them come off.
Let me see if I can do my other eye.
I need to put some more glue because this one's drying up.
Woo! Can't be wasting this. Nope. Get another thing because I'm running out. Yep, have to get a whole nother slot. I'm not gonna use that, I'm gonna burn my eye. Woo! Burning my eye. Woo! What the? Woo! Y'all, what the heck is happening? I got this darn glue on my fingers. Poke my eye out. Ooh. Yep, I almost did. I almost poked it out. Boy, y'all finna be crying. We'll be like, That's why I say be careful with tweezers, cause. Shoot. Here we go again. A few more, then I'm gonna be done. Cause, told y'all I don't take that long. Got my eye watering. It is the glue off my eye. Okay, guys, I am finished. I know it probably don't look that good of a difference. Like, let me see. Ooh, stop playing with me. I might add a few more right here. But yeah, as far as that, I'm done. Like I said, this is something easy to do at home. Like, you're not spending really that much money on it. Like, you can just do it at home. If you normally go get your lashes done and you can't right now, you can do this. Because, I mean, they kind of look the same as you getting them professionally done. So, I mean, it's a win for me. So, But, yeah, if you don't have patience, you know, if you ever wanted to get your actual lashes done, but you just don't have the patience for it, this is the go-to because this do not take long. It's cheap because I know places that you will go to probably expensive, honey. But yeah, this is not expensive. It's easy to do, doesn't take long. It's a win-win for me, so I would try it. You know, I done showed y'all how to do it. Yeah, so I mean, just try it. You know, since we at home, not really doing anything, I would just try it. But yeah, get this video a like. You know, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back on another video soon. So yeah, bye, loves. Turn myself into a boss, I'm making bold moves. I put my state up on my back so they gon' know you. Ain't need no